Thank you. All right. So, Bull Guy, if you want to go ahead and send the challenge again, buddy, we are more than ready. So I thought my chat froze, but apparently it did not. Nice shot. Sharky, my brother, how you doing, buddy? Good shot. Goodness. I cannot figure out what's wrong with my damn game of cricket. Just took a shit on me today. Yeah. We can't win one dart at a time. Oh, shit. Both of our games are freaking just looking to shit. Moved a little bit out of the shitter by hitting two darts. Not much, but just a little bit. Look at 12 again.
I don't like that.
I'm just struggling to find anything right now. I don't get it. Hey Chris, how you doing, buddy? Hour break? Holy shit. Oh, okay, I gotcha. Yeah, I see what you're saying, yeah. Yeah, them days, man, that's rough. Yeah, Chris, I couldn't live without my fire stick. I absolutely love the thing. I've jailbroke about 7 or 8 of them. Yeah, I couldn't live without it. Thank you. Yeah, they're surprisingly easy to get done. No, the Google Home does not. No, you should be all right. I mean, you wouldn't need it done for that necessarily. I watch all types of, free, movies, TV shows. Figure out how to throw darts. Yeah, a lot of my buddies drive over the road, man. They absolutely love it. I don't think I could. Game of cricket. Let's see if I can get my game out of the garbage. Definitely not. Yeah, it's not a bad, I mean, that's a pretty decent schedule for a truck driver. Let's see here. Well, yeah, I mean, you know, there's a lot of things that take a toll on that money, and, you know, as a truck driver, I don't know if you pay for your own fuel and whatnot, that certainly takes a big-ass toll right now. I mean, actually, I think out of all the job force,
damn it,
truck drivers have been hit pretty damn hard. Yeah, I agree wholeheartedly. I mean, pretty much you can't do anything without truck, railroad, plane. I mean, it's the heart of our whole supply chain. Oh, yeah. shit, when the price of fuel was five something a gallon for you guys. I mean, you know, it was up all the way around, but I mean, they were really hammering on the diesel. Millsy, how you doing, buddy? Did you have a good time this weekend? Chris, I actually took a picture of when I don't know, the whole speech went on about the fuel companies gouging the American people or whatever it was there. I took a picture of the taxes that went through that. Hell, the government was taking more out of the than the. The government was taking more out in taxes than the fuel companies were even making off of a gallon. You gotta throw a tip first, dummy. Camera's out. It's there. Yeah. Not really. Yeah, it's just a fucking ton. Yeah, I'm with you there, man. I hope it changes here soon. Between the price of food and fuel and everything else, man, my pocket's taking a hit. Oh, cannot get it. Yeah, if it doesn't change soon, man, I'm about to be getting a second, third, and a fourth job.
Ew.
Got expensive habits to keep up. Yeah. No, no. That's the thing about streaming, man. Bad darts are just bad darts. It happens. I don't worry about streaming. Streaming is one thing. I mean, I enjoy doing it. I do it because I enjoy doing it. I mean, I'll catch these guys another day. It don't matter. That's good, man. Yeah. I haven't been to a luck in I don't know how long. No, Chris, I'm not using a grand cam. My camera isn't visible to the people I'm playing. It's just dedicated for my streams. I do have a grand cam. I just don't set it up and don't use it because it bogs down the system and makes my game slow. I mean, mine's been sitting in my drawer here at my desk for probably close to 2 years. About a year and a half, maybe. And then I won one at the Throwing Smoke Doubles put on by Bullseyes and Brewskis again, and it's sitting here on my desk as well.
Actually, yeah, the one that's on the face of my dartboard is just a webcam that's set up for the stream, and that's it. It's not a grand cam.
Oh, that damn 12. I cannot hit that one.
And then all this is put together through Streamlabs, which is my streaming software. And then I just take both pictures and put them all together on a stream. Make some fancy animation stuff. Good to go. Well, the only problem is the, like I said, my opponents can't see this image, what I'm playing. It's just for stream only. Grandboard did away with that other camera. So, I mean, there are times where I will record me playing, and that's just for my benefit, so I can watch my throw, see what I'm doing wrong, make corrections. Like I said, I do have a grand cam, and I've seen some really nice grand cam setups. I just can't get mine to work that well. For instance, Scott Carter, his grand cam is absolutely beautiful. Rans, he streams. He actually shows his grand cam, and it is, that thing is a work of art. The grand cam does operate off of Wi-Fi, and because I stream, I use the 5G broadcast, and I can only get the grand cam to hook up on the 2.4. Give me a thumbs up. Yeah, it's kind of slow. definitely got to get better than that. I got a split bowl match coming up later on today. That didn't help. Out double. Huh. Sean, welcome to the stream, buddy. We already had the bowl shooter here in Ohio. It was in Cincinnati. And I do not recommend the bowl shooters. Yeah, Chicago, that's the big one. Yeah. I mean, I think that's, unless you get down, south or, out west, I think bowl shooters are the predominant boards. To the east of us over in Pennsylvania area, they have Phoenix. There's also a lot of radical boards down south and to the southwest. The Phoenix Cup is a huge one. That's a radical board. The Phoenix Cup is in Las Vegas every year. Radical, their nationals is done through the ADA, and that is in Texas. Yes. Oh, yeah. The NDA tournament is a real good time. Be ready for a lot of long days. The practice room is open 24 hours a day. You can catch a lot of good money games there. I actually had a lot of fun playing money games in the practice. Nice. Oh, there's a huge group going out from Ohio. You got City Amusement, you got Bell Music, Lorraine Music. There's a bunch of them. Out. Oh, it happens. Ain't no big deal.
damn it.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, there's not too many I don't know much about in the few states around me. Even a bunch that aren't around anymore. Yeah, you'll have a lot of fun in Vegas. It's a good time. Just make sure you get plenty of rest. God knows, I didn't know that experience the first or second time I went out there. And don't play in too many events. The one year I played every event, I could not pick up my arm for like 3 days. Yeah, there you go. Just remember, if you're drinking, sit down at a machine, put some money in, hit the button a couple of times, order your drink. They're all free. And come up with the most expensive drink you can think of. So, like, for when I was out there, I would go out for a smoke break to the casino floor, put 20 bucks in the machine, tap the button a couple times, order a Long Island iced tea. Make one mistake and you go to the bar and order a drink and they rape you for it. Yeah. Five liquors in a glass, man. Can't go wrong. I'm a crown drinker. Good shot, guys. Good shot. Ugh. Cricket or a one?
Cricket.
Okay. Hang on a second. All right, guys, after this lag, we're going to put it on for a break real quick. I need another beer. I gotta drain the bladder.
Wow.
Hold on to your fucking dart before you throw it, dumbass. Damn it. Nobody's picked a number in the chat. All right. Ooh. All right.
You some bitch. God damn it.
Damn sailor. So close. Thank you. Coming up on the 2.5 hour mark. 12 o'clock. Holy shit. Alright. Oh man. So many notifications popping up. Oh wow. God, I got coming. All right, getting down there. Pretty good match. Could be the nail in the coffin. Oh, shit. All right. What do we do? What do we do? Well, we throw one mark.
more. And I was expecting to see some points there.
I'm not the only one that likes the Trip 7. Yep. Alright. 1, 2.
Mark wins the game.
Another, it's over after this one. Oh shit. Point we win. There you go. Well, damn.
Make it hurt.
You didn't have to rub it in. Where the fuck have you been?
I don't know, but damn.
All right.
Oh. Get back to a one.
Real quick break here before I end up pissing my pants, which I'm not too far away right now. Thank you. Alrighty. Yeah, Chris, I feel you on that, man. I'm ready too. I have, I was mistakenly thinking that the Trip and Dart tournament in South Carolina was in May. So I have vacation time for that. I also have vacation time for the Bulls Eisenbrewski's tournament coming up in June. But I guess now I have an open weekend in May. So, we're 2 hours, 40 minutes into the stream. Got time for one or two more medleys, then I'm going to go ahead and cut it off. I do have a league match coming up this evening, which I may or may not stream. Not quite sure yet. There we go. Oh, got some baby arm in the dark cave. Hell yeah. Oh, Westy. My buddy. This will be fun. Yep.
You.
All right, down by 113. Oh! attention to one of them. All right, let's see here.
Really?
All right, wow.
they were going to have that fixed. Do this. Fix it. It didn't fix it.
My arm is just shot. I don't know what to do here. That fucking bullseye. There it is. Good games, Weston.
Three. I think we might have had a one. We both heard 213. Zoom rang. good darts. Lots of fun. Alright. On that note, I'm going to call it a stream. That's 3 hours. Three hours of ass whoopings was very enjoyable. So again, I will check with my opponent, see if he minds if I stream our match. Might be on for an evening stream for just a bit. Thanks to everybody that played. Thanks to everybody that stayed, chatted, hung out. Nobody guessed a number for the broken tips. Chris, have a good one, man. Take care on the rest of your downtime. Have a safe drive going back home. We'll catch you guys later.